I'm Joshua Adams. I'm the head honcho. My most important job is to empower talented people. It's a plaque over my desk. I tell my team, this is my job. This is what I have to do here. And I have a lot of other hats I have to accomplish, a lot of other things I have to do, but empowering talented people is really, truly what my biggest role here. Favorite part of working here, because I get to do so many things here. I love helping businesses grow. I think that's a big part of it. So when I see the wins, that I get excited with that. When I get to do something creative, something different with a client, I love working with my team. I love being a part of this team. I keep it simple, straight black. I love board games. I'm a board game collector. I have all kinds of different strategy board games. I love to get a group of people together and just nerd out with some board games. It's a blast. I love my board games. Captain America. I love the character. He has this kind of this conflict because he kind of fights with this internal conflict of his moral compass with kind of doing what has to be done in the world. He's really challenged and really thrust forward to be the leader of a group that he's not sure he's prepared to lead, right? And so I really relate with that. Depends on the mood, depends on what I'm doing. If I'm programming and coding and doing something I'm hyper-focused on, it's gonna be classical, I'm gonna have Beethoven playing. If I'm a little more kind of just chilling, working on things that don't require as much focus, I might have gospel music on. And then there's times where I'll put on old-time rock and roll or I'll put on Johnny Cash. I'd go with the Eagle. I love the idea there is the big picture, being able to see the big picture, being able to almost kind of see it at that larger scale. My first job was with the family business. We had a landscaping, lawn care business, greenhouses, planting plants, putting plugs in flats and seeds and watering the plants. I was like 8, and I think I got it $1 an hour or something. Thanks for hanging out for a little bit, learning a little bit about my background and what I'm doing here at Rock Paper Simple. Thanks and stay awesome.